magtanong ka na lang talaga kung bakit natin ginagawa o kung paano natin naitatawid ang isang eksena sa ating buhay. It could be something outside our comfort zone or mga bagay na hindi mo akalaing sasakyan mo rin pala.
Yes, yan ang pagchichikahan natin in our Mars Sharing Group as we answer the question, ginawa mo yan because
so mapapakita muna tayo ng mga pictures and then magre-react tayo kung ano bang naganap sa picture na yon. So
okay, so Mars, syempre, ikaw mag-umpisa, ikaw magbibinyag nitong segment
na to. Ako bibinyag nitong segment. Okay, game. Ano kaya tong kababalaghang ginawa ko, Mars? Panay ang TikTok because okay.
Ay, wow, ganon.
Ginawa ko yan kasi na-discover ko na nakakadagdag pala ng racket ang pagti-TikTok, Mars.
Ay!
No, but ne. Originally, Mars, nakita ko kasi na parang sobrang daming mga dance challenges on TikTok. And parang looking back, I realized that my first love ever was really dancing on top of acting. It was really dancing. So, sobra ko rin na-miss to dance and I've been wanting to go back. Sana dati, sabi ko, after ko mga nakinulan, gusto ko mag-dance classes. And you know, be able to get my groove back again kasi it's something that I really enjoy. Tsaka it helps you with fitness, di ba? With flexibility and stuff like that. So, nung nakita ko yung TikTok, parang... Uy, ang cute naman, parang anything goes, anything, parang you can do whatever and it's okay if it's on TikTok. So, tinry ko, Mars. Tapos, thankfully, yun, nagustuhan ng mga nagko-comment and then the followers started coming in and then the racket started coming in. Push na to, Mars!
Push mo na yan, Mars!
So, that's my because.
Yung pala yun eh, push mo, Mars. Okay.
Correct! Okay, eto na.
Mars Joyce! Si Mars Joyce muna!
Mars Joyce, brace yourself!
Nakatakot nga to, no? Okay, so confused ka because...
Grocery haul, okay, so you're confused. Okay, paki-explain.
Nung tinitignan ko yung resibo, parang yung nakalagay dun sa trash bag, 300 plus ata or 400 pesos. Tapos parang ako, ha? Trash bag? 400 pesos? Bakit ako bibili ng 400 pesos na itatapon ko lang? Pero nagkamali lang ako ng tingin.
Alright. Mars, shine. It's your turn. Ano kaya ito?
Madaming ganap yarn because... Oh!
This is my very first time to direct a full series. I'm a... the co-director of our project for Sangre Productions.
Wow, Ate Shy! I thought you're just line producing it, but I didn't know you're co-directing.
Yes. Surprise!
At kamusta naman ang experience?
Super exciting. It's really my dream talaga to shift into directing eventually. So, when the window opened, I opened the door. Parang ganun.
I love it.
Diba?
Yes, Aliyah. I love that one, ha? Gusto ko yan, ha?
Thank you so much, mga Mars, sa pagsakay sa aming trip na because...
Mars, saka lang, meron pa ako!
Ay, oo nga pala, I forgot. Hindi ko pala lagpasin dapat yung kay Mars Iya. Importante to.
Curious ako eh, ano kaya to?
Wow, Mars! Mars, oh, okay, mga Mars, uwi na tayo. Let's go, pack up na to.
Naka-leopard print ako kasi yun yung pinivide ng stylist. So wala akong choice, okay?
Okay.
Pero yung pag-post ko ng ganyan, alright, let's just say I reached a point in my career when I thought it was a time to experiment and try something like that. Only for me to discover na hindi din pala dapat.
Well, pinaalala namin siya sa'yo today.
To not repeat. To not do it again. So, yun na. Thanks, guys. Thanks, Mars! Pa-Mars, salamat sa paghalungkat dyan, ha?
At least, Mars, there was a part in your career, di ba, na meron kang ganong photos. Di ba?
Totoo.
Yeah. Yes, guys. Okay. Oh my goodness, ang saya naman. That was the first time we did something like this. Ang saya!
Yes, it is! In fairness, masaya. Thank you so much, Mars Joyce!
Thank you, Mars Sunshine and Mars Joyce!
Thank you, thank you!
Hi, mga kapuso! Like this video? We have more!
Subscribe lang kayo sa GMA Network's official YouTube channel!
Congratulations on reaching 10 million subscribers, GMA Network!
Here's to 10 million pa more!